We're going to do five laps. As you can see, we're driving the BMW M6 GT3. I'm starting last, and the AI is set to 95%. So let's see if we can make this entertaining.
The track temp is 45. The air temp is 27 Celsius. All right, Carl, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Green, green, green.
Side. Still there. Clear right. Car on your right. Keep your line. He's still with you. He's still there. Clear right. Far left. He's still with you. Left side's clear. On your left. Left side's clear. On your right. Still there. Clear right. Car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. You are clear on the left. Left side, there's a car. You're in the middle. Clear on the right. Car on your left side. You're clear all round.
B20.
Car on your left. Hold your line. You're still there. Keep your line. He's still there. He's still there. He's still with you. Still there. Keep this line. Still there. He's still with you. Still there. Still there. You are clear on the left. On your left. He's still there. Car both sides. Right side's clear. You're clear all round.
Nice one, Carl. Good pass. Nice front. Just done a 148.00. Come on, keep digging.
Right side. Still there. Clear on the right.
P24, your front brakes are getting pretty hot.
On your right. Still there, you are clear on the right. Side. Keep your line. And still there. Left side's clear.
Nice one, mate. Ahead is now 1.0 seconds. Okay, Carl, halfway home, fuel's good, 22nd place. 2 laps remaining. That's your quickest lap.
Carl, on your right. He's still there, right side's clear.
Good pass, now keep pushing. The car in front is Steiner.
Side's clear.
Sweet pass, mate.
All right. Still there. Right side's clear.
Well done, Carl. Great move. Keep it up.
Right side. Right side's clear. There's a guy on your right. Clear on the right. Car on your right side. Clear right.
Nicely done. 18th. One more to go. Sector 2 is 1.1. Off the pace.
Kennedy behind is increasing. It's now 1.1. The gap to Bernd in front is now 1.2 seconds.
18. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Hope you guys found that entertaining. Let's see what my times look like. The leader was running, his best was a 147.534. Let's see, where am I back in the field? My best was a 149.316. So I was a little less than 2 seconds off the leader's pace. Not too bad. Hope you guys enjoyed this. See you in the next one.